Hey guys, namaste. Welcome to our YouTube channel, Tutor Pratik. If you are searching for how to revert back to a YouTube dashboard into classical layout, then congrats, you are here in the right video. This is the updated trick released on April 24, 2020. Earlier, here is a button for revert back to classical layout, but now YouTube has removed it. But friends, there is nothing to be worried about it. There is still another way that we can go back to classical view. For that, let's go to the first playlist. After then, click on your channel logo. Then click on Creator Studio. Boom, you done it. Now you are here in classical layout of YouTube. Congrats. Thank you for watching this video. Please don't forget to subscribe our channel. We'll be back again with new tricks and tips video. So till then, take care and goodbye.